All right, guys, we are back. Let's just get right into it. That's a switch. Okay. So this thing needs to be where? There? Okay, there we go. Something like that. Bang! There it is, baby. Thank you. That was close. Oh, that's that side quest. Oh my god. All right. Man, I need four of those.
Wait!
Father, what's happening to me?
Wait, who are you? You just disappeared.
Oh, that sucked. Go back out there and see. Nice. Nada. So, I guess that's all that's over there, huh?
I've seen these trees along my journey, but you're the first to speak.
No. I'm not a whack-whack tree. I live in it. There are many whack-whack trees across the citadel. Their branches are a refuge for us, and also a great help for travelers like you.
Yes, I've noticed.
These trees have always been here, since the start of all life. Their roots are deep, nourished by the primordial Athra that resonates within all things. But now, the forest suffers. Amidst the curse, a creature from elsewhere sows more misfortune and desolation. Here, take this. You'll need it.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's unequip that. Okay.
Be careful, Sargon. People get lost in the forest. Stay a while. Take refuge with us.
Thank you for the warning, but I'll be fine.
All of the forest is dying. The one in the forest feeds and feeds.
Isn't it the curse that is killing the forest?
The curse, yes. Broken time means broken space. She came from elsewhere through a broken door.
I see. An uninvited creature has come to take advantage of Mount Calf's misery. It's the same as the enemies of Persepolis. This I can deal with.
You're a very brave one.
Whoa, that's something.
Whatever put him up there, it's a grisly fate. The armor looks old and tattered.
A cannonball, huh? Oh, well. Yeah. Man, I was hoping for the bow. Out of that one. So many ways to go. You know what? I don't know if you get back there. I think you can. Fast travel? Not yet. You want to keep creeping this way, but you know there's all kinds of stuff up here. What's over here? Okay, we can't get there. So, either down or this way. I don't think this way is. So we are forced to go yonder. These dudes waiting for me. I got two of them here. Ow! Bro, that is... I swear it's just here. Yeah. Okay, we already need heals here. We got to reset everything, I think. Okay. Miss that every time.
Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Okay, hey, that's helpful. Okay, very cool. All right, this is probably a good place to cut this. So I will see you on the next one.